Oh God! Okay, guys, here we go with Sabrina the Teenage. I mean, which I almost said bitch, but I didn't. That's from Robot Chicken, by the way. But there's Melissa June Hart or Clarissa from Clarissa Explains It All. That's what I know her from. Damn it! I don't know her from this stupid show. I never liked the show. My dad did, my wife did, but I didn't. I thought this was the thing that was stupid to me. The freaking cat. I thought it was dumb. It was. Animatronic, it was weird looking. It just looks stupid. This game is dumb. This game is dumb. It's dumb. Well, let me just obscure the view of. No one wants to see this. No one wants this. Actually, I just kind of want to be fair. This was on my list, but not at the moment. I was gonna get it eventually. The fuck is he wearing? Is he wearing a tie? This show is stupid. I'm never watching this show. I've watched it like once. And while she flips to the menu, I'll explain. I did beat this all the way the right way. So hopefully I can do it. I've only done it once. Because you gotta get a certain amount of points on the last level to win the game. If you can call this thing a freaking game, I don't know. I'm not really throwing the door on this one. This wasn't my idea. This, like I said, she did buy this. I did not buy this. Confirm you bought it. You're laughing. Just confirm it. You could just be laughing to cover up the fact that I bought it, which I didn't. I really didn't. But I probably would have if it wasn't $95. Or what was it with tax? I don't even remember. Do you remember? It was this dumb amount. You know what? It's so cool because you never know. I might meet with Melissa Joan Hart someday and might get the sign. You never know. I did with Adam's family, so you never know. That worked out because they didn't know what they were just like, what the fuck? So the funny thing was that John Franklin's reaction to the Charlie Record DVD or UMDMEs. He was just like, what the hell is this? He didn't say it, but his face was like... Uh-huh. And then the dude had to explain... Oh, we went off on a tangent because he just beamed to the man. You have to freeze frame it and take snapshots of it and stuff. There's nothing really interesting to say about this game. I just thought that was funny. Do you think they would ever get her at the comic expo? Because they wouldn't get her a whore out, because that's not really a whore. I don't know. That would be kind of dope. Do I have an ice cream truck? Dude, if that picks up on the phone, that'd be great. I don't think it will. I don't think the speaker's that good. But there's an extra truck driving down my street right now. Because this side door right here is, like, you go out, you turn, and then you block, and there's a driveway in the street. We should show you guys that sometime. It's not a thing, idiot. It's a freaking car. Whatever the fuck it is. Whatever it is. Can we just... Oh my god, I forgot how new the screen was. Oh yeah, I forgot. We gotta pause it first. I almost forgot. We're gonna pause it and I'm gonna do some magic game. Magic theme. Ooh, magic. Ooh. That kind of fits. So yeah, we'll be right back. Okay, let's... I'm gonna try to keep this in good view so... Oh no, that's not... We're gonna find out. Okay, that should be alright. I'll try to keep it stuff. I'm gonna mute throughout half this playthrough. I'll leave the music on for a little bit. But, the best of all you do is you just go left and right and turn whatever the hell these girls' names are. You would remember them. What are those freaking names? Lily and whatever the hell it said. I don't know what the manual said. I'm not familiar with the show. So basically, you dance with this dude, whatever his name is.
Harvey.
Harvey, that's what it is. I should remember that because Harvey Birdman. But you just dance, and if he misses you, because you gotta time it, like, see if he goes right, then you gotta go left, then you gotta go right, like this. You gotta keep doing that until he goes away, like that, and then you can pick up, Salem. I know it's Sebastian. Why do I keep calling him Sebastian? What the fuck did I think of as a cast name? It's Salem, right?
Uh-huh.
Okay, I gotta remember, it's Salem. That's, why do I keep saying it's Sebastian? Is there a cat named Sebastian or something? That I'm getting confused with? I'm gonna look that up, because I'm obviously getting confused with something. Well, it's pretty obvious. I'm not familiar with this show. I almost said movie. I don't know what I'm saying anymore. I'm drunk on Coke. I think that Coke was spiked that we got from Arby's today. Was it? Okay, good, so I was looking at the phone camera because it's just like right over my shoulder. Come on, this one will take forever to end. Okay, I can't do it anymore. Okay, I'm done. I can't. That music is so bad. It's the same music as Doug and Catdog in the Simpsons Tiger premiere game. Which I'm sure you guys saw the packaging said, oh, the good doll was over. Yeah, if it reads like that, the doll was over. Okay, so stage 5, I almost said 5-4, I will turn it back on just because you get a special jingle if you, crap, I missed. Pick up the kitty. I know there's one of the levels that said you could pick up the cat and like save him or something. Because they're trying to like step on him. Because he's small or whatever. Or I don't know what the hell this is based on. If this is based on the episode or. Give me the wand, stupid. Where's the magic wand thing? So I can give more life points. Because it helps the score. Because that's going to be detrimental to me actually doing this, right? She's not coming with the wand. Because Aunt Zelda, I think is her name? Is that her name? Is that one of the names?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, well, I think it's that one. Because I think it said in the manual. Because she's supposed to throw you, like, a wand. And she barely does it. Oh, I didn't move in time, because she just threw something at me. Not the aunt, the whatever the hell that, whatever her name is. Where the frick, oh yeah, Andy can move to the right too, like you can do this, and like, grab stuff. I don't get this game is weird. This game makes no sense. Holy. Come on, dude, end the level already. I'm gonna just get through this. What are we? Oh my god, we're only 4 minutes. It feels like we've played it for like 30 minutes. This game is torture. You know, it's. Yeah, you see why I turn it off? Okay, that's why. This music is so bad. I'm surprised it didn't wake you up there, and I would ask, what was the first night we got this stupid game? Okay, I really gotta start getting, like, a lot of points now. Because if I don't, I'm not gonna be able to make it here. So I gotta be sure to try to dodge more of the crap. Because the more they throw crap at you, why won't you throw me a freaking wand? That would really help if you threw me a wand. Because that little meter up there, you'll be able to see it when I zoom in, but you can't see it right now. But there's a meter on the top left. That's like your magic meter, and the more I think it's like more effective if you have it up all the way or something. I don't even know. The manual really doesn't say much. It just like, here's how you beat this level. Dodge all this stuff and turn whatever their names are into frogs and watch out for oranges. And I you guys saw the manual before. It's weird. It's very weird. It's a weird game. It's cool though. I like her face though on here. She's like, why is this a game? Her face expresses the multitude of bad ideas Tiger had back in the late 90s with Tiger games. Now these new games coming out, they might actually be good. They better be Hasbro. I'm telling you, man, if they're not, I'm gonna cry. Although I have like 50% of all the games that are already being made. Why am I rebuying them before I have, like, technically all I would need to get is Transformers, but I'm going to get them all. Is GameStop open yet? So we can go pre-order that? Do you know? Oh. Well, I guess I'll just wait. I'll do it on... No, I don't want to do it online because it should be like $15. Stupid, dudes. Because you have to pay one day shipping to get it to be there on day of release. Oh, Christ. Here we go. I have to do it. I'm sorry. Just in case I do it right, but I probably won't. Because I don't have an... really? Now you throw me one? Because you need to get like 7,000 so I won't get enough to do it. Like, I'm only at 66, and that's not even close to what I need. I might get lucky, though. I might still count. I don't know the minimum amount, though. I'm not trying to move it. Hold on. Stay still, stupid. Yeah, stop, dude. I stopped that part. Because you're supposed to get like 300 points if you do it, right? If I wouldn't have messed up, I probably would have got that. That would have been enough. I was just making sure it was still... That's why I'm kind of holding away from the lights at top. Oh, I might actually get it. If I do it enough. Because you lose points if you step on his toes. I don't know how you're supposed to know if you step on them though without just watching the demon. Oh, it's pretty close. I don't think I have enough though. I think you need like 7,900 or something. Whatever the manual score had on the last page is what you need. Or around what you need, I should say. I don't know if I do it. I'll scream my girl, so if you're wearing headphones. I won't say my girl what I'm saying. Oh, but like, I got it. I probably didn't know. Did I? Yes, I did. Woo! But that was it. I think. Pretty sure that was it. I don't know. It shows in the manual. I'm pretty sure that was it, though. I'm pretty sure. But there you go, guys. That's the brand teenage way. Just kind of dumb, kind of cool, kind of weird, kind of obscure, kind of uncommon. I didn't do anything. I didn't see it, so it didn't happen. Anyway, guys, thanks for watching. If you enjoyed it, please like, comment, subscribe, all that good stuff. Check out the answer to your question right now. They're for Patreon, recommended video, and subscribe button. If you like these videos, make sure you do click the like button, and make sure you do subscribe. And if you do subscribe, click the notification bell, because it's really important. It will let you know when I upload new videos, and stay tuned for the new Tiger stuff coming in like a couple months. So, yeah, thanks for watching, guys. Hope you enjoyed it. Peace. Alright, guys, I'm gonna try to get the ending for real. I think I have enough points to where it'll actually work. I think. Because if you look, I have enough magic to like survive, so. Because the more magic you have, the more points you get at the end of the level. God, this music is so bad though. I think we'll call it music, I guess we'll call it melody. Yeah, I think. Still missed it. I didn't put which. Damn it! You know what? This game. I've done it once. Well, like I said, they appear down here and then it just shows them like wearing crowns. It's not even worth showing. I tried. I think I scored around the amount of points you needed, right?
40 off.
40 off? You couldn't, you know, like, okay, like, you couldn't give me a pass, Sabrina? Really? What are you, robot chicken, Sabrina? Okay, whatever. I tried. I'm probably going to edit this part in just Just for argument's sake, desire try, but there you go.